the second vestibule for you to purge. Survive the arena of death, and you will reach the spirit gate that will return you here from Oinos.
This arena of death the Baron spoke of is nothing more than another slaughterhouse on the path of my redemption. If I ultimately reach Keisho and win her life, will she shudder at the sight of my blood-stained hand? Spirit strike!
Thank you.
open the door to Discord. To return here, you'll have to find your spiritual totem. Once you have transformed into your totem, you will be able to reach the spirit gate.
Baron Samedi speaks of totems as though they were tools with which to fight spiritual depravity. In this way, I am the Baron's totem, his weapon of mercy. Bestowing a weapon with consciousness is a terrible curse. And if not Vacatio, I would slip this yoke and seek my own destiny.
Energy blast! Spirit strike. Captivity strike. Thank you.
door to Stygia is open. To reach the Spirit Gate, you will need to rebuild the statue of Malara, the Snake God. Use it as a ladder to climb to the plateau. You will find the Spirit Gate there.
After countless battles and a river of blood, it is a relief to finally build rather than destroy. If only I could build a statue to the land of the living. I could escape servitude and begin my true quest to save Keisho and send Orad here to take my place.
Hell.
Ring of Death.
to Hutama. To return to Hutama, you will have to defeat the Shadow Demons. They are invulnerable to magic or steel. However, they are said to fear the light.
It is now clear to me that the Baron's desire to cleanse the underworld of my evil ancestors is not paramount to his aims. He seems to want me to rob the underworld of its teeth as well. But if it will get me to Keisho, I will gladly do it.
end of the second vestibule must fall before you can progress to the third vestibule. I've opened the portal to his lair.
Souls of my ancestors. One might think he plans to storm hell itself and rule over this place of rot and decay. This journey must be transforming me, for I would now rather serve in heaven than rule in hell.
Ring of Death. Spirit Strike.
This gift, wise Baron, so my spirit and my bride can be free!
You have defeated Okao. You are now ready to descend to the third vestibule of the realm of the dead. Your next goal is simple, Akuji. After gathering the spirits, you must journey to the far side of Lata to find the spirit gate.